Yes, sir. Bro, this guy always votes for me. Always. He's a lad. So they're going to take more, and we're going with them. I would have destroyed that party because they're marching on the town. Watch, ready, watch this. He's coming back. Even I could have seen that. I thought the armies were... This guy was smarter than that. Another army. Yes, keep chasing him, keep chasing him.
Yeah!
I gotta have that because it's near Daythmar. Why would I not have that? Yes, sir. Bro, this guy always votes for me. Always. He's a lad. Sorry, but that's how it is, that's how it works. Alright, let's have a look. So, towns, Porus, Daythmar, Epicrete, Garisco Castle, Anika Castle, and Resource Castle? Governor effects. We need one that has strong governor effects. Right, this one. Right, we got three of each. It's enough castles. I'm gonna have to visit that castle later too. Well, hello. Someone's already forming a party. I would have taken him out before he would have formed. Oh yeah, we can do that too. Go, man. Forward! Yeah. bed. Well, sponsor. Bro, look how much arrows I have in me. Bro, are you serious? That actually went back to do that? They're gonna die now. something. I don't really care. Goron is really powerful, bro. He has a lot of castles. I would take that army. It's gonna take the town back. Where it's marching to. Why is he taking this castle? Oh, it's closer to that territory. Oh, Rhoda. Let me have a look at this baby. Oh, look what? That's a weird name. Lacroix. Alright. Let's siege his castle with him. I think Lycaon is gonna get taken soon though, because there's an army of 100 over there. They would be able to take it easy. If he didn't leave that much troops behind to guard it.